This dog comes to one of the busiest streets in İzmit, Turkey every day and looks through the crenel. This situation made him a phenomenon across Turkey. The firefighters removed the crenels as it was claimed that the dog was looking for a mouse. Although there wasn't any mouse, he didn't leave the street and continued his shift there. Since he comes and leaves the street at the same time with tradesmen, people think he became old timer of that street.